Okay, now I'm recording. I should go do codes of conduct, but I'm not going to. Oh, I got mail. Yeah. You should get some new people in here. Anybody want a fleet? Nobody watching live right now. So. Anyway. It feels like that's really loud. Here we go.
Winter items for a bargain.
So, research tagged Epo's. We got a Kangi Striper. Cool. Sugar Plum Evo became a Sugar Plum Muppet. Snow Juvenile became Adult with Bow. Fantastic. And Adult became Elder with Bow. Which I believe is a second of those. So let's, drop that. Yes? Yes. Elder with bow. That's snow. That's not the one I want. Here we go.
Q is a genius!
Peppermint Elder.
So handsome.
Peppermint Elder with bow? Yes. And I want discovery marks for this. 200 discovery marks because we're still working on trying to get these things completed. And yeah, I haven't put any time in
the
off time.
Even you.
So I think we might do that today.
Is a genius. So,
I feel like the windows are bigger. Like my aspect ratio is off or something. Resolution, all that, everything. It's all wrong. Anyway, Sugar Plum. Sugar Plum. And then this one is Candy Striper.
Q is a genius. So.
Handsome. Aren't Epo's adorable?
Yeah, they kind of are. So, we're going to go do some of that. We're going to get some discovery marks. Just real quick. We can also hit the, Hello. disruptor damage. So I'll have to switch ships. Kinetic damage and disruptor damage. Yeah, that's genius. That's easy.
So handsome.
I am heading out to do the endeavors for the day. And I'm going to get some... I just said discovery marks. Excuse me a moment. Pardon me. Does everything sound okay? I was doing a sound test earlier and it sounded weird. It might have just been me. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I moved everything. Should be more over here? Yeah. Anyway, I moved my computer tower. It was sitting to my left. It's now sitting to my right. And in order to move it, I had to unplug everything and then plug everything back in afterwards. And that caused like a reset in the like all of my peripherals, my webcam, my headphones and microphone, the mouse, the keyboard, everything. So kind of a pain in the butt. So I'm gonna be switching ships. And yeah, we're going to switch to the Allen Shepherd.
Fight off the incoming Zenkethi ships to keep control of the area.
Well, that...
Thank you.
Hooray is back online. Blockade arrays are online. Keep them active to stop this Kevin from escaping.
They appear to be stuck. They appear to be really stuck. There we go.
Baubles and Kethy are trying to disengage. Our forces are inbound to hold the area. Fight off the incomings and Kethy ships to keep control.
I saw you.
Our forces. We must hold the line.
I noticed.
fight off the incoming Zenkethi ships to keep control of the area.
Okay, just a little bit more disruptor damage.
Ships to prepare for Allied operations.
Thank you.
stop the Zinkethi for now. Our allies are coming to hold the area.
Cool. Shields.
Fight off the incoming Zinkethi ships to keep control of the area.
We need just under 100,000 more disruptor damage. Thank you. I turned my torpedoes off. Look at that. Look at that turn. Must be dinner time.
Reinforcements are inbound.
Need 30,000 more.
Fight off the incomings in Kethi ships to keep control of the area.
$12,000. $6,000. Excellent. Completed the endeavor. Alright, so I am done here. Pick up, whoa, 200,000 energy credits. Very nice. And we'll discard these for some more. A little under 10,000 more. Fine, and some dilithium. No, it was fine. I'm going to pop out of the system, and then I'm going to go grab my dinner real quick, which is going to constitute the first recording break, and then I will be back in just a few minutes. So sit tight, don't go anywhere. Be right back.